Hello. Melissa's here.
Hello.
And she is hidden from the camera. I put the strap on.
I need to grow up.
You need to throw up?
Grow up.
You need to throw up?
Shut up.
No. Okay. The strap feels different today. What just fell over?
It sounded like pills.
Well, I think that's entertaining to our viewers that I'm not being over by medication.
Viewers?
As the thousands of people watching. So, I'm starting on the second chart, so I can... This feels weird. So I can... No, maybe I should warm up first. Okay. This is the first recording of the day. Or listen to this. Whoa. Yeah. Do you know that song?
No.
Do you know Philip Glass?
Maybe.
The do 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 boom.
Yeah, I don't think I know that.
But anyways, it starts like. No, I was doing it wrong. You do not have to say
that. No, but it did sound cool.
Yeah.
I don't care if you're doing it wrong, it sounded cool.
So...
Good thing you said to play at the end of that. These are the weird E's my friend gave me.
Yeah, no. There's E's as in MDMA and also E's as in like the easiness of the E chord.
Easy, like easy E?
Yeah, like E-A-S-Y.
Like, no, like easy E.
Yeah, which is also E, isn't it?
No, easy E, the rapper.
Yeah, but doesn't he spell his name easy?
Oh, no, it's with a Z, I believe.
Oh. Look at what I'm doing with my hand here.
I can't right now.
Just one sec.
No, but
it's
I
really hard
can't.
To hold my hand this way.
Oh, cool. Thanks for making me lose.
So, yeah, basically, I have to keep trying to do that until I get it right. But when I say
you'll get stronger.
Yeah. My hands are really weak.
Well, yeah, because they have no reason not to be.
Yeah.
I really should try to start learning again.
You can use my charts.
Yes.
I have a whole folder on my desktop of, like, guitar stuff.
I have a whole folder of them too on, like, an actual physical folder.
Okay. No, but I find it easier on the computer because it's already, it's like it's got its own stand.
Yeah, that's a good point. True.
More sleep, and I know this probably just sounds normal to you, but I'm actually playing quite badly compared to how I usually
play. I can tell that you're actually not doing as well as usual, which is a compliment, you realize.
Yes. Which I have pretty mastered.
That sounds good.
See, I'm okay at that.
Yes.
And that was also a little bit worse. I don't know.
No, but you're usually really good. No, okay, not really good. That was a bit of an exaggeration. But, like, you've been sounding better every time I hear you.
Yeah. Also, the first practice of the day is usually, like, pretty shitty. Thank you. is this? I should really memorize this.
Yes.
Is not that good right now. Thank you. actually do want a haircut.
Well, good, we'll get that haircut.
I know, but I don't want to actually go through with the act of getting a haircut.
That's difficult.
Okay. Ow. Ow. Ow.
Oh no, your poor little fingers.
It's not just my finger, it's my forearm and my wrist. But I assume that means muscle growth.
Yes.
I think I'm still kind of playing like I have armrests.
Oh, you should work on that.
Yeah. Thank you. that's that chart. So take a break. Okay. So that's all of that?
Oh my god, I'm sorry!
What happened?
I bumped my elbow on the electric guitar.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Okay. Is it okay?
I think so.
Alright, good.
This strap should be adjusted.
So adjust it. Just see.
How do I make it? Mm-hmm. Does that make it longer or shorter?
I do not know.
Okay. Whatever.
I'm sorry, I cannot help you.
That's what I mean by I can kind of do it, and I've done it better than that before. But did you hear the kind of melody there?
Yeah.
Makes me want to start over again at E.
No.
It's not just me, I am really doing badly, aren't I?
Yeah, you're not sounding great.
But this sounds good at least. That's enough for now.
Good.
I kind of punished the audience with how bad I was.
Again, the audience?
Yeah.
Asshole.
Asshole.